Here, as in his 1927 painting Laguna Beach, Hinkle is able to define the imposing cliffs above the sea in broad swaths of paint outlined in black. The resulting imposing forms dwarf the beach and hills in the distance.